Hey guys.
Who said I couldn't do the third one? Oh yeah, and I almost forgot to grab the controller. And oh boy, it's the Millennium Star. It reminds me of the dream I had yesterday. Well, actually, it was last night. It was a strange dream. Okay, so I was playing with the four characters I usually play with, Actually, I forgot what I was gonna say, so here goes. And hi, Tumble. Okay, time to set up the game. How many will play this time? One, as always. I'll use Luigi, as usual. This time, due to the location, I'm just gonna let Daisy play this time. Mario's and two princesses. I'll let them all be equal. Be easy. Will you use a handicap? I'll start with 0 stars. Forest, chilly water, blue overseas, spiny desert, woody woods. Try something harder for once. And try out Creepy Cravern. I almost said Creepy Cravern. Actually, I did say Creepy Cravern. But a full play. Do all of these and bonuses. We begin! Creepy Cavern. Here, welcome to the legendary Creepy Cavern. In this fantastic rocky cavern, you'll be battled to become the superstar. Now, before we begin, we need to determine the turn order. And hold on, I'm gonna add some volume. All right. What's this? The turn order has been determined. First, Luigi. Second is Peach. Third is Mario. Last, but not least, is Daisy. And lastly, we got a present. 10 coins for all of us. Last battle for the superstar. Not sure what's so creepy about Creepy Cavern. Somebody roll a 4. Man. Two landings, one turn. Heh. Sounds kinky. I love how it wasted one of its moves. Sometimes they're just onto something. Seriously, that happened. wearing some frigid britches. Wait, wrong. Let me practice. One, the practice mode. Oh no, the bridge is out. Poor Daisy, she's still frozen. I won! And now I'm victorious! Daisy is all sad and stuff. Darn it. Peach be dodging the battle game. And the tables have turned for Peach and for Peach and Daisy. Man. And coconut cock. Let's see. Let me try this. I think I might have accidentally. Actually, no, I didn't accidentally press the start button. But, yeah. Here's a tip for this minigame. Just stop getting in the way! Look at you fools! Now you made Peach win! Now I'm in third. Peach on her unlikely success. What?
I want to have some chicken nuggets and I don't know how to cook them. Can you help me?
6 seconds per nugget per side. That's a lot of purrs there. Percy Jackson. And mucking Fario. I don't know, that won't do you any good. Poor Swamp. Not giving Daisy a ride. And oh boy, a 4-player minigame. Picture imperfect. Let me try this. Okay, hit block and let's start! Okay. 20? Well, as a matter of fact, I won this time. In the practice, Peach won. And I tied with Daisy.
Hey, Matt, what's this?
I'm filming.
Oh.
But you can...
Oh! But you can... Is that what you were doing before when I said, oh, how do you cook chicken nuggets?
Yeah.
In the microwave. Oh, sorry, YouTube. I'm such a...
Don't worry, Ab. You can commentate.
Oh. Well, how's the game going?
Good.
Oh. That's good. What's this?
Neat.
Interesting, right? Like this goes from here to here to here to here. Look. Watch.
And oh boy, Bowser.
Oh, crap.
My name is Bowser, and I'm gonna do a coin potluck. Fucking Bowser. Poor thing. If I'm correct, something told me he turned over again. Everything. The first 2-on-2 minigame. That I swear I'll lose. You know what? I decided that on either case I'll lose, so. Yeah, enjoy my. Got one. I'm shocked. My skeleton key. My name is Koopa Troopa, and I'm taking your money. And I swear they have something up their sleeves when they do that. And they turn them over again. I mean, and she turned them over again. Oh boy, 2-on-2. Picking panic. Ooh. Let me check this out. Okay. So. Yeah. each moves up as well. Alright, I'll trade. And now I'm in fourth. But I will be in first soon. Nope. Well, you got it, but you're not a ducky. And holy crap, what is Daisy doing there? And Tucky, the swamp. But is it trouble? Problem Nintendo? Two on two!
Slot sink.
Let me try this again. Okay.
What are you doing?
I'm filming.
Oops.
It's okay.
It's alright.
I'm just gonna close that down a little bit.
Yeah.
Who are you? Luigi? Or are you Mario this time?
Luigi. And what the fire truck?
You have to get rid of your points?
No, you can't get rid of your points.
How come it went from 8 to 7?
Because I accidentally hit the Koopa Troop, the Koopa Kid.
Oh.
And I still won. Licicle a boss.
Now, which one is this? Oh, 3.
Yeah. Let me try my luck at an item game.
What the hell is a Dory do?
Mom!
Is that what it said? Time your
arrow to shoot down an item.
Hmm. How do you know which item is? Did it show you in the balloon?
Yeah!
Oh.
Don't I get to continue my 50-turn game? Oh. I just figured it. That it was a matter of life and death. Actually, I meant life. I just remember that awesome moment that it will all sink. But believe me, I don't really like her. I just threw the reference in for the lulz. But if anyone actually watched that joke should probably be for the joke to be a little more relevant, try and think about that. I'm trying to think of not so long. So yeah. Trying. Okay. Whee. Oh. Now Mario and Luigi are the only surviving players. I'm going this way just because it's less painful. And Peach, slowly making her way up, one space at a time. Oh, Daisy directly made her way for it. From fourth to first. And oh boy. Let me try this.
Don't make me laugh. I'm sorry.
Believe me, if you're the single player, you have the advantage. Luigi, or how you can stop worrying and love Mario Party. And Daisy was so close to 550. It's sad. One! Fun fact, Mario Party 3 is the first Mario Party to not have to have Charles Martin May as to have to voice Luigi. Okay. Don't know anything, as far as I know. With Mario and what is with
the computers and
let me try this again. Somehow I knew it was gonna be close. We all know your name is not Beth, Luigi. How many times do I have to tell you not to pretend? Not to pretend. Let me see what we have. I'm feeling confident. I'm feeling confident for the next turn. Bye. That's why I got the lamp. And oh boy! Ooh, what will we have today? Other suits were better in Mario Party 2, when you can actually get coins by walk. Oh, thank goodness. Because here I'll discuss how jealous Luigi is of Daisy right now. And if you are correct, and if you said Barry, you're correct. Feeling confident this time. Hey. You didn't get any of us. Get me. I'm a fishy. Wait, won't Luigi's skin get raisiny? I'm not even sure that's a real word. Well, the off chance it is. Congratulations. Then I have to give myself a promotion. Yeah. I'm a fish, and I'm gonna eat you. Wait, this isn't Soviet Russia? Never mind. This ends part 1.